Pressure's out of whack. Rings are shot. Timing belt needs replacing.
I'm gonna nod like I understand, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
All right, try this. $5,000.
Craig, Booty, do something.
You sure about that number, big dog?
You seem like a good guy. Can't help you with the money, but I'd love to go bowling with you sometime.
No!
Hey, wait a minute. Where's my olive bread? That's my wife's favorite.
We ran out. I packed you our special jalapeno goat cheese bread. It's encrusted with pecans.
Do I look like I eat goat bread?
Well, actually, sir, it's infused with goat cheese.
This gentleman's vehicle stopped running and it needs to be looked at. I offered.
I'm sure you did. So, what do you want to do? You want to use the phone? What?
It's not too much trouble. Well, no, there's no problem.
But normally, I don't allow strangers into my home.
Hey, I'm the same way. I understand perfectly. Howard, don't worry. I will keep my eyes on him.
Man, the phone is over there. All right?
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks a lot.
What?
Why are we filling ourselves up with just anything? We deserve a hot, juicy junior bacon cheeseburger from Wendy's. It's delicious.
And it only costs 99 cents.